I challenge a Kung Fu master that can survive his trainings for 24 hours.
For those who you don't know, Shaolin monks have crazy abilities. They can break stones with their fists, bend like a snake, do a handstand with one finger, and some can even run on water.
His trainings are extremely painful. So can I make it through the 24 hours?